Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing fine. In this video, I'm going to talk about two small chapters, lesson number 22, short forms, and then your lesson number 23, capital letters and punctuation. So I'm going to talk about them together because they are very small. Short forms, in short forms, you use short forms when you want to shorten the sentence. For example, if you're talking about I am, so I'm, likewise, you have used this apostrophe for cutting A. When you talk about I will, you say I'll. So you have cut down W, I, and you have just put the apostrophe. So all these short forms you have to learn, and you should also know how we pronounce them in your short form. So you have to learn both the ways. You must learn the full form also, and you must learn the short form also. The questions which will come in your exam will be like, if you are given a particular sentence and we have just underlined this full form, and you are asked to write the short form, so you have to write the complete sentence using the short form. So it was very easy chapter, so you have to memorize both the boxes of the short forms. You can be asked what is the short form of will not, so you should write, you know, won't. It is pronounced as won't, don't, can't, didn't, wasn't, won't. So you must know how to pronounce them also. That was about short forms. And now let's move on to capital letters and punctuation. So in this chapter, you must have already done this in your previous class also, where you put capital letters in the beginning of the sentence, like first letter should be capital. And what are punctuations? When you use comma, full stop and question mark according to the sentence, they are called punctuations. When you talk about many things and you have to, you know, talk about, like here in this sentence, you were talking about it has a dark blue body with a long tail made of green, blue and golden feathers. So we have used here comma because we were talking about many colors in the same sentence. And why we use question mark? When we ask questions, where is your bag? Where are you going? How are you? So all in these questions, you use question marks. And when you use full stops, when you end a simple sentence, when you complete the sentence, you use full stop. So all these are your punctuations. I have already given you the answer key of these. I hope you have find this chapter very easy. It is very, very easy. Just practice your reading and writing, and you all will be able to do it in a very simple way. Thank you.